Alright, we're back. We're playing the second one, Little Nightmares 2. You're gonna hear the fan going, probably most likely just a little bit in the background because the AC is fucked up in this shitty ass house, so yeah. Oh wow. I have to actually scroll all the way down. This is cool. I'll probably just cut this out maybe. So the eyes are barely. So, what eye? I don't know, most people just turn it all the way up, but I kind of just like how I'll put it like that. I thought I'd just jump right into the game. I didn't think I had to do all this. Interested to see how this goes, especially since I played the DLC. Well, just finished the DLC and finished the main story for the last game. Oh, my mic is off centered. Sounds like the gnomes. Pretty new. We are a box head. Oh, what's that? There's a block right there. First time we've seen land. It's a cage up there. Oh shit. Oh, it's either make the jump or don't. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh. Right here. So you don't have a little flashlight, but you can yell. The fuck? What's that shit? Can I grab onto one of them? No. A fucked up world. I still ain't read the comic. I have the comics on my phone. I still ain't read them. I just wanted to trip it to trip it. That seems like another trap. Seems like he's not as strong as the other one. weak as fuck, struggling. And you're bigger than the other one. Not a slick either, making all this goddamn noise. Alright, I want to see what was over here first. That's why I didn't swing across fully. Wait. Is there something right there? No. Alright. I'm just wasting time. We're not here for collectibles, we're here for the story. The fuck? How am I not making that shit? Excuse me? The fuck? I didn't even let go of the button. He just fell. Alright, that works. There's gonna be more gnomes. I like the gnomes. Oh, I didn't even check if I could change his hat. Because I have all the DLC for this game. Is that a bear trap? Are these bear traps? Oh shit, I can actually fight back now? Let's go. Maybe he is better than six was. There's one right here in front of me. I can see the teeth. Oh shit, there's more than I thought. See one over there. And I see them over here. Then it didn't even pop the one that I wanted to get, which is right there. There's two. There it goes. Shit. Okay, house. What a bunch of cages and birdhouses. Evasive prey. Not today. It's a bottle. There's two. Okay. Let's not fuck around with shit. What's in the box? Expected to see. But I'm a nice guest. There we go. Some big ass. This is a dirty ass house. I'm way taller than the other one was. Okay. I want to go down to the creepy ass garage. Or not garage, the creepy ass basement. I need to mute my phone. I'm getting all these notifications and shit. Tools. I like one of these. I'm gonna cut a motherfucker. Oh, we gotta get the meat cleaver. Oh, wow. Fuck that box. Going, you big ass rubber band ball. Oh shit, scared him. That's why you can't help people for shit. They'll never fucking help people. I remember reading this one book when I was younger. I don't know how to say little. I was like 14 or some shit. And there's like, I don't know, there's like some plague or some shit that wiped out like a bunch of people. And this dude and his son, they're hiding out. Oh, shit. Damn. and like, because society collapsed, like there's like slavers that come and they got all like a mom and her kid as their slaves. What the fuck? Are they alive? No. And then they end up freeing them, and then they just fucking churn on them and get them caught by the slavers while they escape. That shit pissed me off. He's gonna get crushed. That was loud as fuck. We need to go. What? If I can do it. There. Oh, I grabbed him and put him in place. Oh, we need to push this, I guess. Making so much damn noise. The fuck is... What the fuck? Can I grab her foot? I feel like so many games do this, like whenever they just have like a really good single player game, like in the next. Saying my stream is fucking up, I love that, even though I know it's lying. Yeah, so I thought it's fucking lying. Stream ain't fucking up. Had to make sure. Wait, are you doing it? Like, the fuck? Okay, so I'm not doing it. Like, oh. Oh shit, I fucked up. Oh no, I did. Alright, let's go. Everything else is a fucking mess, but they fold their clothes. Kinda cool you don't have to hold keys no more. Open the outhouse. Oh shit, no way. What the fuck is that thing? Okay. Another fucking shadow kids? I thought I was done with them. There's no way to. Get in place, motherfucker. Get in place. Oh, we gotta push it. Oh, our feet isn't the only feet in here. Look at all these little tiny feets. Or are those ours? I didn't see them. I gotta sacrifice his ass before he sacrifices my ass. Oh shit! Oh, did that shit clip me? I wasn't ready for that shit. First time I've seen them use a weapon. Actually, no, that's not true. The chefs in the other game used these knives. Damn! Motherfucker was quick with that shit. You ain't gonna turn all the way around. Run. Oh, shit. Way, bird. All right. He's gonna get to walk in. Oh. Now he's gonna get to walk in. All right, so I gotta get to that hole over there. Actually, I'm pretty confused here. Shit. Alright, scare this bird. And then we scare this bird. I don't think I got a sneak. Shit, you took forever. Oh shit. Took forever to slide through that hole. Pause. Let's hold hands. Let's not hold hands. Now you gotta help me.
Hey.
I don't fucking trust that shit. Oh, now you can jump further when you got someone to jump to. I would have left his stupid ass. This feels like a trap right here. Oh, there's something right there. Oh. Wait, is that six? Is that Raincoat Girl? I see my face. Oh, I do got a face. Fucking hunter. Don't line up your shot or nothing. Damn, fucking got me through the water. That's not fair. He turned way too fucking quick. I gotta wait for him to move on to his next action. That's so cool. Wait for him to walk. This is a little bullshit. Now I'm out the mud. He's gonna turn real quick. Alright. How many shots can this thing survive? Now we know, too. Fucking hit both them triggers on them. Is he dead? Look at that. Hunter getting killed by his own gun because he left it loaded in a fucking shed. Stupid. Titanic this. Back on the water. to the bottle. Another TV. I'm over here fucking sweating, it's so hot. Is that a ship or something flying? Oh, we're all the way in the ocean now. And we're back to the ship. Or not, we're actually in a city. Why are they curving? Are they falling? Just waiting to see one fall. These ropes do over here. I didn't even notice that shadow person. Our shadow kid. Nature is a terrifying thing. Damn, nature, you scared. What? Say, hey. There's always toilet paper, I realize. There's like a bunch of fucking toilet paper in these games. Who the fuck, everybody's like it turned to dust or some shit? Can I go behind the counter? I thought there was a plank right there. Well, I thought he was going to jump up on there. Wait, hold up. Okay. What, do I just keep rocking back and forth here? Oh. Motherfucker, shut up. Can't stand these loud ass motherfuckers. That's how you get caught. I wouldn't want to be going up in these little crooked ass buildings. Put a lot of trust in a random ass kid you met. I thought I would grab on. Oh my. Then I bet I gotta go back there and get the Shadow Kid. Oh shit. No? Alright, cool. I will say they did do better with the controls here. Know what to do. Okay. Did I just fucking teleport? Oh, I fucking hate dreams like this. I had a dream like this last night. One of those slow motion ones. This TV, ugly ass motherfucker on the wall. I mean, it's chain link. We could have climbed it, honestly. It's the fucking eye. So he's just bouncing by itself. About to score a goal. Fucking missed. Let's go. Wait, did I throw it? Or do I have to actually kick this thing? Oh, he's actually kicking it. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Get back on the fucking court. There we go. Do this shit right. There we go. Yeah. What? Why are you leaning against it? You're just leaning against it. Alright, this achievement hunting ain't working. What are you doing? I don't know now. I wasted a bunch of time doing this shit. Right. There it goes. Why would we try and go in where someone was clearly trying to escape from? So that come from over here. Okay. It's a baseball. Well, I don't know what it is. It looks like a baseball, kinda. Not really, though. There's gotta be something in here. No? No, there's gotta be something. Thank you. Okay. Guess we grab these blocks. Oh, we're gonna throw them through the fucking picture. Dog's fucking barking. A little loud. The fuck was that shit? Fuck. Can I pick up something here? Oh, another kid. What the fuck? Jump over this shit. That looks creepy right there. That kid. I don't know, I kind of want to go down here first. Shit. All right. Who the fuck are you and what's your problem? Alright, I feel like I should go back. And I can't go back. So I don't know what, whatever was over there, I guess, whatever. What the fuck are those things? They're dolls. Get fucked. Should have saw that coming. Alright, we gonna rescue my friend. Fucked up. Is that a sect of frog? Alright, so we've been streaming for a little over an hour. It's about time to stop it here. Thank all y'all for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. Catch y'all later. And this will be on YouTube.